Hi everyone, and welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you what my current favorites are. So if you're interested in learning about those, keep on watching. So I'm going to start off with my beauty favorites. And the first thing I'm going to show you is my body wash that I use. And this is the African Black Soap Body Wash with oats, aloe, and vitamin E. And I really like this because I have really sensitive skin, and this doesn't break me out or give me hives or anything like that, because it does have aloe and everything else in it. It really like calms down my skin, and it also helps to exfoliate because of the oats. So I don't really get acne that much anymore. I've really grown out of it. The only time I really get a pimple is if it's like a stress pimple. But in the times that I do need to clear up my acne and a short amount of time, I always use my Zit cream, and this is the acne free acne and blackhead Terminator 10, and this is a time release 10% benzoyl peroxide medicated spot treatment, and this clears up my pimples so quick. I'd say 2 to 3 times tops, and then they're all gone and healed. And I've been using this since I was in high school, so it's a really good product. So if you're having troubled skin, I would say maybe give this spot treatment a try. And the last beauty item that I have is the Clean and Clear Advantage Acne Control Moisturizer with salicylic acid acne medication, and this helps treat and prevent acne. I feel like my skin has really benefited from using this product as a way to help prevent acne, because since it does have that salicylic acid in it, it helps my skin kind of fight against oncoming acne. Okay, now we're gonna do the fashion items that I have. And hopefully we can see this. But I recently got this coat, and, or I guess blazer. And it's very kind of like vintagey in style, and I really love it. I got it from Goodwill for $20, and the Goodwill that I went to was more of like a boutique, so all of their items pretty much were for like professional working individuals, so the prices were a little bit higher. Hell, they had a wedding dress in there, so. but still, I'm sure this would have cost $40, $50, and I got this for $20. Now we're gonna move on to my favorite hobby, I guess, and that is crocheting. I've really picked up crocheting. And I made this, a little heart, and crocheting for me is very much a stress reliever. It's relatively cheap to do. I got myself a hook for $2, and I got 4 rolls of yarn for $5. And I mean, like, yeah, that's the cheap stuff, but if you're just going to be making like little things like this, or I also made a flower, then I mean, you don't really need the really expensive stuff, but if you are going to be making like a scarf or a headband or something like that, you might want to get something that's a little bit softer, just so it doesn't like irritate the person. And lastly, we're going to move on to music. So every time that I sit down to like study or crochet or something like that, I will always put on This Wildlife. It's so calming to me, because I usually like metalcore, you know, a lot of screaming, a lot of really heavy stuff. So putting on This Wildlife, it's soft and mellow, and it just relaxes me, and I can do my work, or I can just chill out and listen to them, and it kind of helps reduce the stress too. So I'm going to insert a little bit of one of their songs, my favorite song. So let's have a listen real quick, shall we?
No more bad days, it's clear from here.
Okay guys, that was everything. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!